This is a title song from my first album, and it's a song about friendships and the type of friendships that you make when you're a small child that last all the way up till you're a big child. Kind of from first teeth to second teeth, in other words. And I grew up here in Austin, Texas. I spent my girlhood with a friend named Mary Margaret, watching the sun come up and the sun go down over Mount Manil, wondering how the heck I was ever going to get out of here. Now I spend a great deal of time wondering if I can just slip by here for a couple of days a month. As Mount Manil may not be the tallest mountain in the world, but it's home. Mary Margaret and I used to ride our bicycles up to this place on Mount Manil. We'd stop by every 7-Eleven store on the way up there, clean out the vending machines, the bottle caps. We'd sit up there when the sun went down, watch the lights come on in town, shoot those bottle caps off at the lights tent. Every once in a while, you'd flick one just right and the light would go out. Say, by God, I got that one. 5 miles away, but I got that one. There's a light beyond these woods, Mary Margaret. Do you think that we will go there and see what makes it shine, Mary? Almost morning and we talked all night. You know we made big plans for 10-year-olds, you and I. Have you met my new boyfriend, Margaret? He's my older man. We'll still be the best of friends, the three of us, Margaret, John, and I. Let's go to New York City, Margaret. Stay behind, but you were home in time for the senior prom. And we lost John. Fantasies we planned, well, I'm living up now. There'll never be two friends just like you and me, Mary Margaret. It's nice to see your family growing, Margaret. Your daughter and your husband here, they really treat you right, but we've talked all night. About the light, the gold beyond our woods when we were 10. You were the rambler then, and the fantasies we planned, well, I'm living up now. All the dreams we sang when we danced sure knew how never change. There'll never be two friends just like you and me. Maggie, can't you see? There's a light beyond these woods, Mary Margaret.
Thank you.